Jack, disappointing day, but it's not the worst thing in the world losing that game, is it? I suppose.
Well, you don't want to lose any game, really, especially when I've had the first half. And the majority of the second half, we dominated the game. They just beat us what they're good at, so won the second balls. But it allows us to focus on next Saturday now, on the league, push up the league. As you said, it's not the world's worst game. I think I'd rather be in the FA Cup.
Yeah,
but the lads are a little bit disappointed. We could have, I felt, gone to Wembley this year. Like, so.
Could at least have got a draw as well, but strange decision on that penalty.
Balti's gutted, to be honest. He just slipped. And, it's one of them things that you have to go on with.
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing we can do, to be honest. Just keep going. Now I'd have fancied us at our place, but it's a horrible place to come. If we could have grounded out a draw,
we'd
have took a home draw and then fancied us to go to the next round.